Yesterday, Frank, my husband, and I had a very lovely afternoon walking the dog, and later he posted this picture of the two of us on his social media. Now, thank you. Now, if you look at below the ah moment of the cute little doggy, the words there, one blurring out, it's witch, but with a B. You know what I'm talking about.
Which I actually called you when I came in today.
Yes, you did.
And you went... What? Because you hadn't actually seen it in the papers,
didn't even know anything about it. I went, what are you talking? I thought he should actually called me a you-know-what. It's not like Gloria. Anyway, he's come under a bit of fire today. Apparently, it's a bit of a sexist post. Now, just for you at home, I certainly... Look, if you know Frank at all, or indeed us, there was certainly no offence made by this post from Frank's perspective. I didn't even... realise that it happened until this morning. So it's a bit of a weird thing even talking about it, because it's just so unrelated to how we would be as a couple.
You've got to know people's sense of humour, haven't you?
It was completely, clearly a joke, and anyone that remotely knows Frank would know that.
And you're not, you don't seem to be annoyed.
No.
Oh, no, I'm
a bit of fun.
Of course I'm not annoyed. Obviously, if someone is annoyed, that's a different thing, and that's, you know, no one would set out to make anyone feel upset, but I certainly wasn't annoyed, and if anyone should be, it's me.
And the dog.
And the dog, absolutely, little Minnie.